Welcome back, darlings. This is Chris again. I'm back again with another video. Y'all, I'm sick. the people that have been subscribed for a minute be like, oh my god, you always fucking sick. Yes, I know, girl. Yes, I know. I gotta take these pills every 2 hours. So, yeah. I'm sick. So, if my voice goes in and out and you can hear the person in the background louder than me, girl, just tell me. Just tell me in the comment section, and I promise you I will fix it. I will take my medicine properly so that my voice don't gotta go. Anyways, SB19. I have Gento already filmed and everything done. It's gonna be uploaded soon. I want you that I previously reacted to that is gonna be linked up above. Yeah. This is MAPA, right? While I was looking at this up, I saw that they don't have translations. So if there is like a lyric video, I will watch that as well. But I don't think there is. Once again, SB19, for those that aren't SB19 fans, is a Filipino boy band, right? So they don't speak English. So this is not an English song, okay? I was hoping for translation so I know what they're singing about, but we're just gonna go based off a vibe. Because me, personally, I don't really need to know what they're saying. As long as it sounds good to me, I love it. So let's go. Girl, I'm sorry. I'm trying to... Because the sun is in my face. I'm trying to back up. Ooh. I hope y'all be proud of me, girl. I know everybody's name. So this is Pablo. He's the one that came up with Gento. Oh, he thinking the lyrics for Gento. That's what the grapevine said. Oh, he has a really nice voice. Okay. Okay, and this is Justin. Okay. I had a bunch of SB19 fans follow me. Please, if you are SB19 fan, I think they're called Atin. Okay. And you speak Tagalog, please tell me what the song is saying down in the comment section down below if I don't find the English translation. Please do. Please, I'm begging you, girl. Don't let me sit here vibing just in the air. Oh my gosh. Is that, what is that? Kind of milk? Does Lagi mean father? Because now his father appeared and he's sick and everything. Girl. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm doing this because the sun is in my face. Ooh, this is such a nice song. Bitch, I've been talking. Y'all would be like, girl, you've been talking. How you feel the vibe? Girl, I don't need to not talk to feel the vibe. This is Steel. S-T-E-L-L. It's short for Sylvester. Ooh, okay. Ooh, that's so cute. Hey. This is Josh. Where's his father? Oh, it's coming to you. Oh, is that his birthday? Oh, it's Ken! If y'all watched Gento, y'all know why. I mean, it's not out yet, but Gento, he's the one with the deep voice. So for him to go from deep voice to this ballad voice, right? A very so girl. Can't get it. Mm-hmm. I won't embarrass myself by trying to sing along because, girl, I'm not. And what is this, like, I'm sorry, I'm about to sound a little uncultured for 5 seconds, but in Indian culture, when you do that, it's blessings. Is it the same thing for Filipinos? Because I see, like, a lot of, like, Filipinos, even, like, in the series, like, when they see an adult that, like, they know and they respect, they always, like, do that hand to, like, forehead thing. I just want to know. It's just, you know, something I want to know. This is like a thank you. Are they all singing together? Maybe I need to listen clearly. I can't hear nobody. I hear Pablo's voice so clearly. This, I mean, I don't speak Tagalog, so if I'm wrong, just tell me, girl. I will not get offended. But this looks like a very much thank you song to their parents. Because I ain't gonna lie, for them to be able to do what they do, they really need a very strong support system. So I feel like this is like a thank you song to their parents, you know? And it's not, ooh girl, is this about the ice cream? Girl, this is really about the ice cream, girl. Y'all was about me, y'all about to make me cry over an ice cream commercial? Please give me my emotions back. Because I was about to cry over an ice cream commercial. Anyways, but I still stand corrected. Like, I feel like this song was a thank you. I mean, a lot of us might have, you know, thought that, you know, if we're parents, we would have done showing things differently to our parents. So we start, like, being like, oh, you could have done this better, you could have done that better. But, you know, sometimes you just gotta take a step back and say thank you for what it is that you did do. However, if it's not about thank you and it's just about the ice cream, you ignore everything I said right now. Just ignore it. Act like you ain't even hear nothing. Anyways, that was that for today's video. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you at the next video. Bye!